professor in fine arts. His training initially, or his main training is as a painter. That's what your CV says, rather than an artist. So anyway, he studied at the National College of the Arts and the Royal College of Art, London. He's been a curator and curated many shows. He has written extensively for the News Weekend issue and other publications in Pakistan and abroad. Currently, he is editor of ArtNow, a digital magazine. And we also have the publisher of ArtNow here, Fozia Naqvi. Welcome, Fozia. And we have Taimur Suri, who is assistant professor at the Indus Valley School of Art and Architecture. And he's been teaching for the last decade. Taimur also writes for different publications in Pakistan and abroad. He has curated shows and contributed in different ways. So, you know, as we expand, we will sort of take that into discussion. Rizwan will be joining us shortly. Rizwan has written in his CV that he's an art teacher, a geometric artist, musician, and craftsman. We look forward to sort of getting his input on different issues. Rizwan teaches at the Department of Visual Art, Visual Studies. How do we interact with international art criticism? Most of our interaction is very Eurocentric. Mm-hmm. We are really looking at the Western discourse coming out of Europe, maybe Australia, maybe, you know, United States, or North America. It could be anywhere, or it could be from areas where predominantly Eurocentric discourse is established. But what we maybe need is a more regional kind of interaction, or interaction with developing countries like Africa, like Latin America, where the discussion is very close and the issues are very similar to ours. And through that interaction, we can maybe understand that there is another kind of sort of cultural narrative, rather than depending on the developed world. So I think that's
primarily demands a debating route. Because if you think about the artists, majority of artists are kind of at ease talking about their stuff in Urdu. How many this year, and primarily mera ye tha, concern tha, as somebody who's in charge in who was in charge in making admission test NCA ka,